Today I'm starting my education on wedding and portrait photography. There's going to be a lot of information, how I shoot, how I capture, how I Photoshop, and much more. So the first class is going to be about the bride's dress. One of the most important thing in wedding photography, to keep details in the dress. She's got a white dress, light is coming from everywhere, I'm using available light, I'm exposing for the face, but obviously the dress, the white dress, is gonna lose some details at some point, and it depends also from the dress. So what I'm gonna show you is how to recover details in the dress using Photoshop and Nik software. So here's my image. I still haven't worked out on the rest of the image, but what I'm going to show you with this image is bring out the details in the dress. There's plenty of details there. If you see, you can see all the work on the lace, and all I have to do is just select with the lasso tool. So I've selected the dress. I do feather 50, command J. Command J will make a new layer of the selection, my selection. There it is, just the dress. Then I will go into filter, Nik collection, and collection effects pro. Once Nik comes up, I will go into detail extractor here and click on the icon on the side, and there's some default settings there. I'll select the first default, the basic one. I will exaggerate the detail extractor. By doing this, you see the dress has gone a bit of gray because I've darkened the whites. And then I will add a bit of contrast, so I can see all the details pop up without losing the whites over there. And that's it. Click OK. So because this is happening on a new layer, I can change also the opacity. Okay, here we've got a bit of blue and gray because of darkening the image. What I do is levels, and I will bring more white into the picture. So somewhere like that. And that's perfect. There you go. Let's have a look before and after. See how beautiful the dress is now. We can even bring more lightness, mid-tones. There it is. Now there's hardly any gray, and before and after, that's it. So much detail. I'm sure the bride is gonna love this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon at the next class. Bye.